Pimpamzi's been in Brixton for the last 20 years. We felt that it was time that we expanded the brand. Having spoken to Michelle, we decided that we were gonna look at opening a second store. She went out and found this store, and as soon as I walked in, I was like, this is a great space and it's ideal to make a home in Mitcham for Pimpamzi. If we can get even a percentage of the engagement and the buy-in from the local people of Mitcham and the surrounding areas, as we have in Brixton, then this branch will be a real success, both commercially and as a community resource.
I came into Pimpamzi as a designer. I started working with Basil, and over the years became part of the Pimpamzi family. Pimpamzi is a place where you can come and learn, a place where you can come and seek advice, as well as getting products that are beneficial to your health, learning about products that you necessarily wouldn't see on the high street.
Hi, my name is Keisha Shillingford. I've been working here for 6 months. Pimpamzi is a very community orientated space. It provides a lot of products, natural products and services. There's a variety of products here, all natural, and I love the feedback that we get from customers.
I have been coming to Pimpamzi before 2016. It's full of life, good health. Look at my skin. It's just phenomenal.
I'm quite local to Pimpamzi. What I love about Pimpamzi is all the natural hair products, skin products, health supplements. I come here to get my moringa powder. Not had a cold in 5 years since taking moringa powder. All sorts of things for the black melanated skin and our hair.
I've been coming here for a long time, say about 7 years. There's a lot of things in this shop that you can't get nowhere else. I find it a very unique place. It provides a lot of things for brown, black people, you know.
Basically, we're going to cover the complete range of the whole Pimpamzi offer. So that includes body products, hair products, vitamins, minerals, supplements. We've got a Good Meals Yard range and a good range of oils. Whole foods, moringa tea, herb, apple cider vinegar, oils, crystals. We've got a good range of earrings. We've got a selection of books, incense, greeting cards, and everything that you come to expect from the Pimpamzi shop in Brixton. So brothers and sisters, please try and support this venture, and you can come down and check us out, Pimpamzi Mitcham, 219 London Road, CR4 2JD. We're open Monday to Saturday, 9:30 till 6. Telephone number 0208 648 4163. I look forward to seeing you.